I ask you something, will you answer me honestly?
Don't I always?
Do you think I'm odd?
My daughter odd? Now where would you get an idea like that?
Oh, I don't know. It's just that, well, people talk.
Well, they talk about me, too. No, we are not odd, it's true. No family ever saner, except one uncle who, well, maybe let that pass. In all you say or do, you couldn't make it plainer. You are your mother's daughter, therefore you are class.
So I should just accept I'm simply not like them.
They are the common herd, and you could take my word. You are unique, creme de la creme. No matter what you do, I'm on your side. And if my point of view is somewhat misty-eyed, there's nothing clearer in my life than what I wish and feel for you. And that's a lot, no matter what.
No matter what they say, you make me proud. I love the funny way you stand out from the crowd.
It's my intention, my invention, show the world out there one day just what we've got, no matter what. Now some may say all fathers just exaggerate,
that every daughter's great.
Well, you are.
And every daughter tends to say her father's tops.
She pulls out all the stops to praise him. And quite rightly. No matter what the pain, we've come this far. I pray that you remain exactly as you are. This really is a case of father knowing best. You're never strange.
Don't ever change.
You're all I've got. No matter. What do you say we give her a try?
All right.
All right, you get the log. All right. Stand back. Here we go.
Oh, it works!
It does? It does!
Oh, you did it! You really did it! You win first prize at the fair tomorrow. I know it.
Knows, maybe I'm feeling that.
I almost forgot. I made you a scarf for good luck.
Now I'll know I win, and then we'll get out of this town and travel to all those places you've read about in your books. Well, I'm off.
Goodbye, Papa.
Bye-bye, Belle.